Isn't that the first rule of being a psychologist? No relationships with your patients? And do I even have to tell you, as a prison psychologist, definitely no relationships with your patients? They also tell you don't allow the patient to get attached to you. And of course, in return, you can't get attached to the patient. So rule number one is broken. Let's see what's going on here.